I'm gonna wait a wee bit before actually beginning. Just wait. Hey Thorn, or hey Trent, I'm streaming. Oh, that's bullshite. Like, yeah, I know it affects other players. Yeah, they should at least let you enjoy the game. Well, at least you can do open world. Yeah, you can't do PvP. That's bleeding nice. Anyway, I'm preparing for a stream. I'm currently on my survival world. I'm about to start. I'm gonna wait till a certain time has passed before I actually start. And why the heck is the timer not running? Give me a quick second. Close that. And refresh this. There's my timer. All right. Give me a quick second. I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Three minutes have passed, two more, but now I'll actually start. You okay over there, Trent? I know you're not okay, but how's this? Are you fine? Other than the D2 thing, you're fine. Good. Gotcha. Oh, there goes my computer freezing. Oh, because it's loading Messenger. Nice. Anyway, it's been 4:15 at the very least. I'm gonna start at about the 4:45 mark. Or the 4:50 mark, I don't know just yet. All right, see you in a bit, Trent. All right, let's go ahead and get started. This world seed that I have currently set up should have like five biomes right next to each other at the start. Yep, yes it does. It's got the swamp, it's got a plains, and over that way is a plateau. I'm gonna steal this. Come on, break. 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 Break, dang it. Thank you. Aren't you supposed to be in school, Missy? Right, that's all of those. There's that. All right, well, if you're on break, make sure you don't spend too much time talking to me. Still there, Trent? Now that's a better bid. Ooh, potatoes. It's all right, or it is. Just make sure you don't spend too much time with me. I know you got schoolwork and you need to focus on it. More than you need to focus on this stream. That's smooth stone. Upgrade station. then. All right, good. At least you know. You okay over there, Trent? All right, now I need a place to build. What is it, Ordis? Nothing cannot exist without something. Especially when it comes to humans. Welcome back, Trent. Yeah? Yeah, I know it's bad when somebody pisses the white mage off. What is it?
You know what they say about Red versus Blue?
Where a dot goes maniacal? Oh, are you talking about the other medic? Both, actually, aren't you? Oh, yeah. The other medic. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm like. I'm talking to a friend in the party that you can't hear right now, Ordis. And when it comes to nothing cannot exist without something, when it comes to humans, is literally as I said, there nothing cannot exist without there first being something. There has to be something before there can be nothing when it comes to humans. We destroy, us humans destroy, as evident by this game. The whole point of Minecraft is to destroy so you can build. Well, to build, you need to destroy something. And to destroy something, there has to be something to destroy. I feel bad for you, Ortiz. There's not much I can do for you in the way of headaches. You okay over there, Trent? Gotcha. There we go, daytime now. Hey Trent, you remember when I smashed my toe today? Yeah, apparently I broke it. Yeah, I was kind of confused about that, Ortiz, and then I looked it up. Well, that's not nice. Oh, there we go. Never mind, I fixed it. Yeah, I was quite confused about the game until I looked it up. Yeah. For a second, I thought it was like Monkey Ball, but apparently I'm wrong. Or Super Monkey Ball, I should say. Yeah, sorry I couldn't put it any better. That's literally the easiest way I could figure how to tell you, or how to ask that question. Is a physics game, though. There goes Trent. Off to work, I would assume. Oof. So I take it you're on online learning right now? Okay. That's okay, I guess. Give me your steak and your leather. Thank you. I apologize, Mr. Horse, but I kind of need your hide. No, I did not know there was coal here before anyone calls me out on it. No, I did not know. Yeah. I'd be careful because of that too. Yeah, don't. I was just about to tell you not to say it. We're hitting the 30-minute mark and we're on day two. I'm gonna go ahead and call it here, folks. Oh, what did you just realize, Ortiz? If it's that I'm on peaceful, yes. Actually, let me get a sign real quick. All right. Dave survived too. We'll come back to this later.